ABS-CBN is just a test broadcast. Kaya yung sinasabi nila na merong silang permit, wala po silang permit. Kami po ang only one na nag-upo doon sa franchise na hilahin ng ABS-CBN noong 2014 during the 16th Congress. I remember the chairman of the franchise committee at the time is Marcelino Chodoro. Umaten po kami ng hearing dahil sa bagay na may kilalaman sa alteration ng kanilang franchise. Kaya nung natatandaan ko, 2014 nung nagtawag ang 16th Congress, na doon po ako at maraming umatendo na congressmen na member ng franchise committee. At salita ho yung sponsor na natatandaan ko, si Congressman Agabao ng Santiago City. At saka po, nagsalita din yung ibang mga congressman na sinusuportahan nila for the immediate approval of the franchise of ABS-CBN. Pero nagsalita po yung chairman na ang sinasabi at this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, ang sabi ni chairman ng Congress ng Franchise Committee, we can approve at this point in time the renewal of ABS-CBN because we have a resource speaker, Estrelita Juliano Tamano, the national chairman of the Federation of Cable TV Association of the Philippines. Kaya sabi niya, we will schedule for another hearing. Subalit naghintay kami, wala ng hearing na nagnap hanggang natapos yung 16th Congress. Kaya hindi po na-approve yung application ng ABS-CBN noong 2014 16th Congress. Now, kami din po yung nag-o-oppose sa kanila. Bakit? Dahil ang ABS-CBN is just a test broadcast. Kaya yung sinasabi nila na merong silang permit, wala po silang permit. Ang permit nila is test broadcast only. Now, yung pay-per-view na sinasabi dun sa kawaranto, hindi po pwede yun because ABS-CBN is for free for all the Filipino people. Free to air po sila, hindi sila pay TV. Ang cable TV ay pay TV. Meron kaming lisensya. Sila, wala silang lisensya. Test broadcast lang yung kanila. So yan po ang aming hinaing. Kaya pag tinawag yan sa Congress o kaya Senate, yung hearing, yung ABS-CBN, babalikan po namin, mag-o-oppose na naman kami because during the time, kami pong asosasyon, kami ang micro, small, and medium cable operators operating nationwide from Batanes to Jolo. Bago kami makakuha ng lisensya as cable TV operator, 5 years to 6 years, gumagastos kami ng abogado, ng engineer, plans, 5 to 6 years. So, bakit sila ABS-CBN gusto nilang mag-shortcut? Kaya nga, yan po, kung ano itatanong nyo, masasagot ko mamaya sa inyo lahat. Maraming salamat po sa inyo.